Mr. Rader, I need to find out more information. Did you know these people?
No, that was part of my, I guess my what you call fantasy. These people were selected.
You were engaged in some kind of fantasy during this period of time?
Yes, sir. Sexual fantasy, sir.
I see.
And I took them back to the bedroom.
You took who back to the bedroom?
The family, the bedroom, the four members.
All right, what happened then?
That time I tied them up. You know, they talked to me about, you know, giving the car and whatever money. I guess they didn't have very much money. And there I realized that, you know, I was already, I didn't have a mask on or anything. They already could ID me and made a decision to go ahead and put them down, I guess, or strangle them.